I don't know if I want to do this. Fuck it, let's do it. We just had an election. Did you enjoy that shit? Yeah. Oh God, they're poetic, aren't they, elections? That's how you win elections in India, through poetry. You make people feel like they are part of the poetry. It's call and response. That's how we're trained. Vankade me aya bhoot. This is why Indians will never have a yes, we can. It's too direct. Obama could show up, yes, we can. Hey, what we can, you do it, no? He'd have to write a poem. Garibi aur aam aadmi chain, zor se bolo, yes, we can. We'll never have a make India great again. It'll have to be a poem. Achhe din are late again. Here are my favorite election slogans of all time. Number one, 1954. The Jan Sangh Parivar. Their slogan was, Jan Sangh Parivar ko vote do, BDP na chod do. BD mein tambaku hai, Congress wala daku hai. That's the original apna time aayega. You want them to keep going, right? Congress ko tu vote dega, beta tu pachta aayega, tu Nehru banke aaya tha, kya Indra lekar jayega? Like, you know, you just want that. You're just impressed because poetry. You haven't seen the psychological manipulation behind that. Think about it. Fact plus agenda. That's all it is. Rhyming. You're just like, BD mein tambaku hai. Therefore, Congress wala must be daku. Fact plus agenda. It's so simple to do. Switzerland has many mountain and Gandhi family bank account. You're full of shit. You take a dump. 2020, vote for Trump. Fact plus agenda. When Lata ji sang, everybody heard her. Her sister is accused of murder. You know, it's just facts plus agenda. I'm sorry, that last one doesn't work. Both of those are facts. I like this one. Jay Prakash Narayan. His slogan was, Indra hatao, desh bachao. His own name was not in his own election slogan. Whose election messaging is this? Bhai or Beno? Fuck that guy. And that set the precedent for all of Indian politics, where you no longer have to talk about your own agenda. It says, Bhai or Beno? Fuck that guy. That's how you're confused into voting. Vote for me, vote for me. Why? Because I'm not the other guy. Yeah, but even I'm not the other guy. Technically, everybody but the other guy is not the other guy. Very good. You can be textile minister. Jab tak samose mein rahega aalu, tab tak Bihar mein rahega Lalu. Which proves that Lalu Prasad Yadav is a very confident man with bad friends. Because none of his friends told him about keema samosa, mutton samosa, cheese samosa, chow mein samosa. That's a thing. There are even samosa-less samosas. Yeah, they're called gujiyas. Yeah. You didn't expect layered samosa jokes this evening, did you, ladies and gentlemen? That's why the tickets are $4.99. It's the samosa-ception. Psychological manipulation. They make you think of something you like and attach their presence to it. I like samosas. I like aloos. Fuck, I better vote for Lalu. That's all it is. It's like me coming to you. What was your name again? Aditya. It's like, Aditya, like boobs? Like tits? Boobs, tits, breasts, memories, round, round boobs. Vote for Sachin Pilot and then I leave. If I do that for a year, he'll be like, we have to vote for Sachin Pilot. Why? Because boobs, boobs. I don't know. The election is done. Doesn't matter. We're voting right now. Be outside Sachin's house. I vote for you, man. My favorite one is this. Indira Gandhi was running from a place in the south called Chikmagalur. Do you know where Chikmagalur is? It's in the south near... And And her slogan was, Ek Sherni, Saw Langur, Chikmagalur Bhai, Chikmagalur. Translation, one tigress, 100 fucking monkeys, Chikmagalur bitches. The reason I like that is it meant someone in the Congress had to stay up all night and figure out what rhymes with Chikmagalur and then present Indira Gandhi with options in the morning. Mrs. Gandhi, Ek Santra Saw Angur. Ek Singhada Saw Anjur. Kya karu main ladies? Main hu aadat se majboor. One tigress, 100 monkeys. Someone's gonna get eaten, you motherfuckers. First slogan is gonna be Ek Sherni, Saw Langur, Chikmagalur Bhai, Chikmagalur. After 5 years, it's just gonna be Ek Sherni, Chikmagalur Bhai, Chikmagalur.